Hey there, it's Lynda Cromar. I'm coming to you from my home office in Colorado, and today I'm going to give you three special steps on how you can learn from any tutorial. Now, a lot of the time tutorials can be a bit complicated, but if you follow this plan that I'm going to give you now, you can learn from anybody, and I do this a lot. I also can tell you that I often do things kind of on the fast because I know it. And that's commonly what a lot of people do, is that they do it fast because they're used to doing it. But if you're a brand newbie, which a lot of people are, then you are not going to be able to do it fast and you need to slow it down. So the way you slow it down, I'm going to give you that. So first off, if you can see my description, I have this already written in the description. First, you can watch the video all the way through so you can get a feel for that person and how they teach. That's the first thing you're going to do. You're going to go all the way through it. You're not going to try to do any of what they're teaching the first time. Go back on the second time. Number two, go back on the second time. This time, you're going to actually take that step. Whatever it is, if there's several steps, then you need to stop and pause every time there's a step you need to take. What I like to do is I like to put the video in a separate window so that I can see it, and then have a tab right next to it so I can pause and stop, go a little bit and stop, go a little bit and stop, whatever it takes to get through a particular procedure. For instance, if I'm building a page and I've got several steps on how to do that, somebody else might get lost and not understand what I'm teaching. So that's what I recommend you do whenever I'm doing a tutorial. Always. On your second, you're going to set it up. Now, you can have as many windows open as you want. But when you have your browser open, they have tabs, but you can also do separate windows of your browser. One is the video, one is your actual whatever it is you need to do that they're teaching. If you're in a back office and they're teaching something there, or if you're on Facebook and they're teaching something there, actually take the action that they're teaching as you're watching the video. So you do a little bit, pause it, go over to your other window that's open to wherever you're supposed to be working, and do that action. Then play it a little further to the next step, pause it again, do that action. Do that until you get completely through whatever it is they're teaching you. And if you do it that way, you actually will actually understand what they're teaching, and you will have already taken that action, because when you do it, you get it deeper inside of you. We only have a certain amount of ability to learn from just watching. But if we watch and we do, that's what they call experiential. That's why live events where they have you doing something physical and mental with them at the same time, that's why those are so effective, because you get a deeper understanding of what it is you're learning when you're doing it and watching it and hearing it all at once. You're bringing in four or five of your senses at the same time. And by doing that, you're going to get a deeper understanding of what it is that you need to do. So when I'm working with my system, I'm used to doing it fast because I like it and I've done it a bunch of times and I understand the system intimately. But somebody brand new doesn't have that understanding. So if you're looking at one of my videos and trying to learn from me, the best way you can do that is to actually do that method of stop it, go do the action, stop it, go do the action, stop it, go do the action, till you get through the whole thing. And when you have completed that, you will have not only watched a video and learned something, but you will have actually taken the action that it is talking about, and you're going to feel better because you've actually accomplished something at the same time. Because most tutorial videos are set up to teach you something. And if you don't learn to learn correctly, you won't gain anything. Just watching it and writing notes isn't going to guarantee you get it. In fact, I would recommend if you're watching one of my tutorials to do several times until you got it. It's going to lock it in inside of your brain, however you learn, so that you get it. And some people really have to do it to get it. Number three, during that pause, you go and do that step. If you only just pause it and go do something else, that's not going to be effective. You have to actually do the step. So if you set yourself up, and I'm not going to do it here, but if you set yourself up with two browser windows, but they're lined up together so that you can see them both, because a lot of people have big screens, and even the laptops these days have 17-inch screens. So if you've got a big enough screen, why not lock them up so that they're nice and close together, but they're not overlapping each other. And therefore, you have the video on one side, and you have the whatever your worksheet is. It could be Facebook, it could be a back office, it could be all kinds of things. Whatever it is you're learning, it doesn't matter. In my case, maybe I'm teaching about my system, I'm teaching people how to build a page. It's not hard to do for me because I've done it, but it's not easy for somebody that's brand new that doesn't know the system. So this is how you learn. You actually put them together, do it one piece at a time, and if you do it that way, you win. And that's the name of the game, isn't it? That you win. So I hope you've enjoyed this quick, this is how you learn anything that's a tutorial, because generally a tutorial has more than one step. And if you just go all the way through it and don't go back to it, you're only going to retain a small amount of that. And you're not going to actually know what you did. And you're going to be confused and disturbed. You know what a lot of confusion is? It's caused by trying to cram a whole bunch of things in your head at once and not taking any action on any of it. That's what college does to you. I never enjoyed college because I never could learn that way. I like to learn piece by piece by piece. And the more you can experience it and see it, the better. So experience it by actually going and doing it. The quicker you do it, the quicker you actually have some success. And that's what you really want. That's the win. So I hope you enjoy this. Please like, comment, and share if you have gotten any value from it. And I definitely would love to have you on my team. Let's talk. Bye for now.